Welcome to the EK Harlow YouTube channel. Subscribe for daily gaming content.
There's only one Mr. WrestleMania. He's a showstopper.
The following contest is an Extreme Rules match. Making his way to the ring from San Antonio, Texas. Weighing in at 227 pounds. The Heartbreak Kid.
You guys, there's only one Mr. WrestleMania. Almost too many moments to remember. How about the ladder match with Razor Ramon, the Iron Man match with Bret Hart, Ric Flair's retirement match, the classics with The Undertaker. I could go on and on.
Hey, listen, we know one thing. When it comes to WrestleMania, Shawn Michaels is guaranteed to steal the show at the Showcase of Immortals.
It may be popular nowadays, but no one has used this super kick quite as well as HBK. And none have ever done it better. Tonight just became a terrific striker, a master purveyor of high-flying, innovative offense.
AJ Styles has competed at this level for decades. Such a special
athlete. From Gainesville, Georgia, weighing in at 218 pounds, the phenomenal AJ Styles.
There is one guarantee with AJ Styles. He will give his all, no matter the stakes.
Well, no doubt he is at his most phenomenal on the grandest stage.
Well, think about the epic battles that AJ Styles has had at WrestleMania against the likes of Randy Orton, Shane McMahon, even The Undertaker.
I fully expect to see an all-time classic here in moments at the Showcase of Immortals. There's always one type of match in the WWE that is wilder than wild when things go extreme and the landscape of the WWE changes in unpredictable ways. It's Extreme Rules.
Absolutely, Michael. Rules are out the window in this one. And that means the consequences are huge for every superstar.
To the sky.
Boom! Perfectly timed with the knees.
Elbow drop right on point.
Jay evades that one.
Face Buster plants him. From the middle rope, route taking Hurricane Rana.
Dropkick hits the mark.
No disqualifications has to benefit a certain type of superstar more than others, doesn't it, Corey?
Get off your high horse, Cole. A no disqualifications match benefits the superstar who's smarter, faster, and better. Using the rules to your advantage doesn't make you the villain here.
Sent to the outside. Looking for his next form of attack.
Ah, straight to the floor. Now, that was a harebrained idea to try that.
Was trying to find a way to attack, but completely wiped out. Ooh, well measured.
That kick will stop me in your tracks. Ooh, well planted knee.
Ouch.
Whatever's planned here can't be good.
Oh my gosh, what impact.
He's got him down. Is this it? A kick out before the referee can get to one.
Not even a near fall there. Just happen?
That is the attitude of a daredevil. The ability to take risks with minimal trepidation.
No fear, absolute reckless abandon.
Oh,
this fight.
This feels so unsafe.
Wasting absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it.
From the top.
Boom! A forearm. On point. Absolutely throwing all caution to the wind.
Spinning in the face of danger.
Hammered away. Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight. And now we're really planning to turn this match into his very own home run derby.
Superstar thinking.
They're thinking about the end. Finishing this thing off by any means necessary. And he gets the better of HBK.
No, not with the bat.
Home run.
HBK with great awareness.
He avoids the damage.
Weapon and his artillery fired back at him, but he survived it.
And just what else can AJ do right now? He got all of it, and it wasn't enough.
Reversal!
Can he take advantage?
We are seeing a lot of guts, a lot of determination out there. You have to wonder where that one turning point to end this will come from.
From the apron, clothesline connects.
That's finding any which way to topple the competition.
Hurling your own body like that is insane.
Face crusher.
You can see as he rises how vulnerable of a position he's in.
Constant attacks from Michaels. Few can match the pace that Shawn Michaels sets.
Watch tables. Well, they've got tables. He's got a plan for that table, and it does not involve a dinner party. Styles doing what he can do to halter the beatdown.
Prime opportunity now for him to get some separation and gather himself. AJ capitalizes on that misstep. Climbs back inside.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Ooh. Knew what was coming there.
Uh-oh.
Picked up.
First DDT.
End of the road.
Springboard.
Springboard. 450 splat.
This could do it. We've got to acknowledge these fans, a packed arena, and we're hearing every single voice.
It is loud and it is mad in here.
He's begging him to get up so he can put him back down.
HBK is a moving target.
Roundhouse on the mark. A roundhouse kick. And that.
HBK with a vintage kick up, and here comes Mr. WrestleMania.
A heartbreak.
Looking for a high-risk, high-reward situation.
High-risk, HB Chisel! For the win! There's two!
What a kick out!
How have we not claimed a winner yet?
You gotta believe that not wanting to feel the agony of defeat.
Tune in out the band, it is time!
AJ's eyes are glazed over.
Oh, not yet. They just got the shoulder up.
How in the world does AJ find the will, find the tenacity to get the shoulder up there?
And Michaels is so used to ending matches like this. Tonight is not going to be an easy one for HBK.
Sent to the outside. Not done yet.
This superstar picking up speed.
Oh, the high risk doesn't pay.
That was playing with fire and getting burned.
The decision to take such a risk at this juncture is questionable. Michaels avoids the attack.
The wherewithal to
counter HBK.
Picked up.
DDT.
End of the road.
Oh, my Lord. Just ripped into the table.
I can't begin to imagine what he's got planned here, guys.
Maybe it's a yard sale.
We're going to add even more damage, and this should do it.
Well, some might say no better way to do it than with a table, Corey.
A totally ill-advised decision there.
Maybe slight hesitation there caused the outcome.
Oh,
right on target from HBK. A lot of good action in that one. Here's another look.
Here is your winner, the Heartbreak Kid.
Difficult win, but it was a big win in the record books. I'm not impressed at all by AJ Styles' effort tonight.
Well, I mean, he